And started recording. Very good. Thank you very much. Who was it? Guys, so today at least we started at a very good time. 8:03. We are starting it by 8:05. I guess we'll be very much in flow with this, right? 240917 is the code. 240917 is the code. Very good. 43 people. Very good. 53, 52. Good, 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 good. 57, 60. Field will touch. We'll start. Whichever it will touch first, 8:05 or 60, we'll start. 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, usually you have 70. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. But today is like the first day for the close down thingy for you, right? Your lectures and all that. So out of your vacation, this is the first day. So there might be a reduction of 10 odd people. No problem. We can still wait for 8:05 and accordingly can start. Okay. Yes, most of the question which will come, which will appear on screen, will be based on power. So here it's 8:05 and here it's 61, 2 and go. What a good speed. What a good speed. What a good speed. Good, 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 good. What is it in kilometer per hour? What is the question? Okay, speed of answers per second. I guess we'll have to count for answers. Everyone has voted. Very good, very good, very good. And here we go with the correct attempts. Hey guys. So, we know that for very obvious reasons, neutrons cannot be disturbed, protons cannot be disturbed. Okay, so electron can be either removed or can be given. When you give the electron, it brings negative charge on the body which receives the electron. Clear or not? Sure. Okay, so giving excess of electron to it will make the body negatively charge. Clear? No problem. Here we go. First with the leaderboard shot. Let's see what's the difference between the top five people and the beauty. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Very good. Very good. Very good. The beauty is like very minor difference. Okay. Sure. So no problem. Any random name, anyone who I know like Tushar. Aiden is here, Vibhav is here, Aniket Gupta is here, Aniket Mungara is also here, I guess. Huh? Good, Sneha is also here. Very good, very good, very good, very good. And here we go. Next question. Look, read, solve, respond. बूम। गाइस यू नो दिस कैलकुलेशन, ओके क्लियर? एंड आई हैव आल्सो टोल्ड एवरीवन इन जनरल एज वेल दैट दिस इज द फेवरेट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एनटीएससी, दिस इज मोस्ट फेवरेट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एनटीएससी, दिस इज मोस्ट फेवरेट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एनटीएससी। सिंपल कैलकुलेशन, डोंट पैनिक, जस्ट 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 नो लाइक अ वेरी रैंडम और वेरी रेयर कन्वर्जन इज ऑल्सो देयर, देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दैट, इट्स अ वेरी जनरल कन्वर्जन, यू नो ऑल ऑफ देम, ओके, नॉट इवन बाय कैलकुलेशन, जस्ट बाय एट योर फिंगर टिप्स, यू हैव टू जस्ट पुट एंड मल्टीप्लाई, ओके। फॉर द वेरी लास्ट फ्यू लेफ्ट आई विल जस्ट स्टेट, everyone has voted, very good, very good, very good, let's see, let's see, mute, very good, hundred % correct, boom, how come? I can see some people are saying sorry and all that. 1 kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour. 36 × 10⁵ rocket science. Kilo is 10³. Hour to second is 3600. Anyone want to drop an X again? Okay, good. Thank you very much. And here we go with the next question. And before that, giving a look to the leaderboard. The fastest responder was Aniket Gupta. And Aiden Thomas, like, oh, and Ashlesha as well. Excellent. I have never seen it before. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. No, like, wow. Excellent. 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 Very good. And here we go with the next one. Maintain the same pace. Yeah, this will take a bit while in order to read it, but no problem. Good, good, good. Pretty honest while responding is like beautiful. Looking at honest people when they answer is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Mungara left the audio session. I guess he might be just concentrating over the quiz, preparing for it. Yeah. Acha, you just left the audio version. You are here with the chat. Good. Guys, you have to read it. Surely the reading will take some time. But yes, the concept is very simple. You know the formulae for associated with power, okay, there are three versions of them, apply them, get the answer. You will have to think about what is constant and what is varying. That will help you out in order to get that answer. Clear? Boom. Guys, so first of all, two electric bulbs, both are having same voltage. This voltage comma power is called as rated, yes or no, ratings, power ratings, okay. So both are working over 200, but one is having a power of 40 watt, whereas another one has a rated power of 100 watt. Now, when voltages are same, which formula of power will you use when you have been provided with exactly V square by R, which tells you that R will be higher for lesser power because R and P are inversely proportional. Correct. And hence, the resistance of the filament of 40 watt bulb is more than the resistance of 100 watt bulb. Okay. So, lesser power will provide a higher resistance. Guys, please. Look here, let's see the shuffle in the leaderboard if there is any. Here there is a difference built up. A difference built up here. A bit linear but good. Aiden jumped up to a good position. Gupta, I guess you made it wrong. Or you took time in order to solve it. Where is my dear friend Ashlesha? Okay, she might be somewhere down and all that. Good. But only one fastest. Okay. One, two, and next. Known question. If you have appeared yourself in the come on, this is a known question. Come on, known. You know it from come on. If not, then yes from our discussions. So understand that the position they tell you is like you are fourth and all that. That's the position of that particular question. Whereas what appears on the leaderboard is cumulative position. So you might see a variation. Got it? Chalo. Anyway, concentrating over here. Why is fuse wire use is pretty valid point to discuss over here because the responses in the answers are like The material of a fuse wire should have. Now, why a fuse wire is used? For what this fuse wire is connected in the circuit? So your answer, anyone? To prevent overheating or to prevent excessive supply of current? What happens whenever an excess current comes? Because of I square R, this heats up, melts down. In order to melt down early, it should have a low melting point. In order to allow a good passage of electric current, it should have a low resistance. So it should have no specific resistance because specific resistance and resistance are directly proportional to each other. Hence, bravo will be the right answer, dear guys. Okay. Sure. Aditya, what happened? No, Aditya G. Where is the doubt, dear? I just want to understand that part. You can unmute and speak up. Low resistance. Beta, it should have a low resistance, na? Suppose, simply understand that. This wire is there, okay? If it will have a high resistance, how come current will come to this? Current passes maximum from the least resistance, right? We need this. Clear? Yeah, to allow easy flow of current, very well stated by Shreyas. Okay, good. Thank you very much. Sure. Also understand the fuse should not act as a load for the voltage supply. Okay, and here is our leader board. Good shuffle happened. Switch, a swap. Gupta tending to lead the game again. Aiden is very ready. Only one fastest, no problem. And here you go with the next question. Read it, invest your time. It's confusing. You might think 1 is to 2, but the answer can be 2 is to 1. All the calculation, etc. might be correct as well. Just see the right sequence. What is required? 2 is to 1 or 1 is to 2? Or the other way, 1 is to 4 or 4 is to 1? Hmm. 54 people responded in half of the time is pretty good, but this question actually should be done in odd 30 to 40 seconds. Okay. So, but in that case, the possibility of you making a correct is only 25%, whereas the possibility of you making wrong is 75%. Okay, don't go for guess. Boom. Again, back, look to the question, read. Heater coil is cut into two, hence the resistance will become old resistance is R, new resistance is R by 2. Clear? It is being supplied with the same, right or not? So, the ratio of the heat produced by half coil to that by the original coil. So, it is being operated at the same supply, means voltages are same. So, old performance was this, new performance is V square by R. Boom. The ratio of heat produced by this half 2 by old by 1, 2 is to 1, alpha being the correct answer. Everyone okay? Y or N quickly. No one want to drop an X. I am waiting for X specially. Good. There was some X. There was an X in between. Okay, Aditya, very good. Very good. Saw it. Yeah, I read it. Very good, Aiden. Thank you very much for helping me. Aditya, thank you very much for resenting. Now, Aditya, where is the doubt here? All the time, the power being delivered was V square by R. Beta, now, see, in domestic utility, you don't use series, you use parallel. So, how can current be same? And current will be same to what? You don't supply current to a device, right? You supply voltage to a device. Depending on its resistance, it absorbs current. So, current is not a variable to be taken under. Okay? What is the variable to be taken under are voltage and resistances. Okay? So, all time V square by R by application of a voltage V because of the presence of the resistance R. Okay. So, if you want to go by I square RT, I'll go by that method also. I'll go by that method as well. Don't worry. If you want that comprehensive answer, I'll go by that method as well and I'll show you that this is wrong. Okay. I'll tell you that. Relax. So, heater coil is cut into two parts, equal length, blah, 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 blah. The ratio of the heat produced by this half coil to that by the original coil. So, original coil was delivering V square by R. Case 1, okay. especially those who have only those who have dropped in an X. Okay. Now case two, the same voltage will not, the domestic supply will not change its voltage. The voltage will remain the same. So V square by R is R by 2. This 2 jumps up, taking the ratio 2 is to 1. Method number 1. Now method number 2, talking about our dear friend's answer as I square R T. So anyway, new by old, okay? I new square, R new square, T square. I old square, R old square, T. Why I am taking T as T square? Boom, boom. Okay, T. Now, simple. Cancelled. Right? So, I new square by I old square is not known. But what is known is R new square. R old by 2 square. So, 4 R square. R old square. R square. Cancelled. Okay? So, clear? Oops. I square RT. Sorry. Okay. So, R new, R old, 1 by 2. Now, what is the value of new current and new old current? So, if old current was I, new current will be V is equals to I R. With the resistance of R, old current was I. With resistance of half of R, new current will be 2I. So 2 square, this will be 4. Cancelling, 2 is to 1. Satisfy Mega. Okay. Sure. Very good. Generally speaking, doesn't more resistance mean more heat depending on which type of circuit you are there, dear? Okay, so leaderboard again have Surya from NPS YPR responding fastest. Very good. Good. Gupta is kind of consistent in the second, third position and all that. There are few known names disappeared, and here you go with the next question. Now, guys, it's a similar question plotted on the same concept, slight variation. Please apply and get the answer. You have done so good so far. All 60 people have already responded in a time less than half the duration. Good. And 30 last seconds, please recheck. We'll be really happy to see that everyone has voted, and yes, everyone has really voted. Very good. But someone again came in. Okay, no problem. Just relax. Think about the cases, think about the possibilities. And here we go with the scores. Actually looking at who and how many have done it right and all that. Y30, again you went with voltage. Now here it was clearly stated that the arrangement is of series. So I square R will be applied, series connection. I square R will be applied. Okay, and hence I square R 1 is to 2. ओके Where is V same beta? In series circuit voltage doesn't remain same. It gets distributed. Please, please, please don't. It's painful. Okay, next let's see the leaderboard first. Who has responded the fastest, which is very high agenda, and then we'll see the top scorer. Aniket Gupta not scoring anything. Oops! Samrud is the fastest one to respond. Surya and Aniket maintaining their top positions but having a good hustle in between themselves. And here we go with the next question. As of now, we are running really fine. We are really running fine because the upcoming questions will take a bit longer, comparatively a bit longer. So we are at 8:30. Another 6 odd questions are there. So you guys will be happy to have this concluded on time today. So again a similar thing, but yes, there is a variation in resistance. And resistance variation can be easily calculated by arranging them in series or parallel as the question directs. That variation will influence your power outcome. Hence the multiplication will give you the answer. Direct explanation I have given here. Now please, please, please quickly finish this. Equal word is very important over here. Equal word is very important over here. And the beauty of these things are, these are all NTSC's favorite questions. These are all NTSC's favorite, very, very favorite questions. Surya. It's okay, Surya, na? We should save time. You can see on your screen out of how many questions, which one you are seeing, right? Okay, 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 and sad. Look here. Three equal resistors connected in series, 3R. Power outcome will be equal to V square by 3R, right? So power outcome is equals to 10. So V square by 3R is equal to 10, right? If the same resistors are connected in parallel, R will become R by 3. So if it is V square by R, it will give me 30, right or not? Sure. If it has to be stated 3, gets multiplied, so it will be 3 multiplied, it will deliver me 90. Everyone, quickly drop in an X. Very good, Arya. You have a doubt, I am considering that. Very good, Arya. Very good, Sharon. Very good, 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 very good. Across the same EMF, didn't you read this? Please. So, old power is 10, which is equal to V square by 3 equal resistors connected in series, 3R. New power required is V square by R by 3. Why R by 3? Why R by 3? Because now their same resistors are connected in parallel. So you know their equivalent resistance will become R by 3, right? Take the ratio 10 by P equal to V square by R cancelled. 1 by 9. P equal to 90. Okay, 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 especially those who were experiencing an X. Very good, 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 very good. And here we go with the leaderboard first, and then we'll look for the next question. And Aniket scoring some good points might jump. Oh wow, Surya, you just got saved. Okay, Aniket responded it fastest. Very good. Now going on to the next question. Read the questions. You will have your answer within there. A kid's question. You should just know multiplication. That's your answer. Yeah, exactly. And 6 point difference. Surya got saved. Else he might have lost his position. Is just a multiplication question, Ray. Just multiply. And you should know what is kilo. Yeah. You got this one wrong, Gupta. Happy, be happy. Surya will be like, woohoo. Guys, 61 is good score by like half the time. It's good. Yes, I have given a bit wider span of time to solve it because I wanted you guys to make it more as a correct vertical. I never want to compensate your accuracy with your speed, at least at this age. Okay. So here we go at the end of the duration of this question. 4, 3, 2. And one. Everyone selects everything. 15. Only 15, yaar. Look here. Shh. How much energy? Energy is consumed in kilowatt hour. You have been provided with what? Okay. You have been provided with R, right or not? So this is what R available per day for 30 days. These many watt hours. So 1, 2, 3 makes it kilowatt hours. 5 threes are 15. Okay. Viren. Oops. Oh ho 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 ho. Shame on me, yaar. Oh damn. I have to skip today's dinner. So one second, let me see which option is right first. Oh, sad about 19 people. 10 such bulbs are there, so it will be. Why did not they write it as 10? Yaar, this 10 got hidden. Punishment, na? Skipping dinner and all. Acha, who got lucky? Let's see. Hey, Gupta got lucky. He answered wrong. Surya got lucky, but Surya got a bit unlucky with a difference of odd, right or not? 70 point and all. No problem. Here is your next question. Don't worry. And here we go. Similar question, you have already done it. Please. By asking which one will grow brighter, they are indirectly asking higher power. By, I'm just telling you, by asking about this, they are indirectly asking about power. Please, please, please. हाँ इट्स ओके ना तो टाइम इज ऑल्सो अप राइट आई शुड गिव आंसर आई एम हियर टू गिव आंसर्स ओनली राइट और एल्स यू डोंट नीड मी विल मेक एनीवन सिट ओवर हियर एंड दे विल जस्ट क्लिक कीप ऑन क्लिकिंग एरोस ओके So everyone has voted. Very good. Very beautiful. 67 and 5, 4, 3, 2. Boom. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Let me see first whether I am right or wrong. Ah, so 25 watt bulb. Okay. 100 watt. Connected in series. Series, series. Which electric bulb will glow brightly? It will be 25 watt. Exactly. Higher R will deliver a higher power in series arrangement. Na? Higher R will be delivered by a lower P. That means lower P will glow brighter in a series arrangement. Got it? Anyone needs an explanation? Drop it in X. Very good, 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 very good. Now I'll tell you what. See, here you will have to first calculate their designed resistance. Their designed resistance are V square by P. And look, similarly from here. For very obvious reason, this is R25 and this is R100. You know R25 is way big than R100, right or not? Four times big, right? Now, power is directly proportional to R in this case because it's a case of series. So, R higher implies that power will be higher, implies that glow will be brighter. Okay? So 25. Clear, 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 clear. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Megha, something happened, Meghna. Once again, okay, here we go. See. We need the resistance of this device, right? So resistance is V square by P. Suppose this is V. Both are same, but I'm just writing. V square by 25 and V square by 100. So this is R. Lesser value of denominator means total in total higher value. Right or not? Sure. Now I square R are the power outputs, right? I square and I square are not important. Reason being they are in series, I remain same. Okay. Now R of 24 and R of 100. You can see very clearly R of 24 is 4 times R of 100. Hence, this is bigger. That means the power output will be bigger. Got it? Got it? Got it? Got it? Got it? Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Next question. First of all, a good shuffle, 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 shuffle. Good, 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 very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. And here we go with the next one. Whoops! Quickly! Relax, there is a good possibility of making mistakes, so please don't do that. There is a good possibility of making mistakes, so please don't do that. Read carefully whether it is series or parallel, that will be helping you out. I shouldn't have given this long time for this question, but not at all a problem. Not at all a problem. Good, 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 good. Quickly, relax. Huh. The best thing is you guys are solving it out. Your response frequency and that the tsunami which comes as the response. It's coming into installments. Good, 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 good. Let's see. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Still. Two bulbs are connected in parallel and they together consume 48 watt. Yes or no? So, no doubt. No, understand. V square by R is the power in first and V square by R is the power in second. Yes or no? No doubt. Fine. Okay. In total, they are consuming 48. Clear? From a battery of 6 watt. So, total voltage upon total resistance is equal to simple. 48. V square by R is equals to 48. So, R is equals to 36 by 48. Which is 3 by 4. Now this R equivalent is R by 2. Why? Because parallel combination, the resistance of each bulb, this line indicates that they are equal because in the options there are only one things available, right or not? So R by 2 is equals to 3 by 4 implies that R is equals to 3 by 2, 1.5. Okay. Anyone want to drop an X? Very good, 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 very good. Quickly. Leaderboard might have got shuffled. Yes, there is a possibility of Surya. Where are you? Now, huge 1000 point difference, yaar. Other downward shufflings are continuously here. Where is Aiden Thomas? Disappeared. Okay, relax. Look at it and solve. If you know the formula, you have the answer in front of you. If you know the formula, the answer is in front of you. If you know the formula, the answer is in front of you. Calories. Guys, this is just looking at it and giving the answer. Look at it and give the answer. There is only one familiar term. Others are all ullu banana. Just making fool of you. It's just a question of lesser than common sense thing. If you know the formula, you have the smile only by one gate. That's already represented here. Right? Please, guys. 5, 4,
3, 2, 1.
Great, good to see that, but still, please, 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 please. Okay, I square RT is the formula, nothing else was there for the brain. And here we go with the leaderboard. So Gupta is leading. There is a huge 1000 point gap now between the top two ranks. Rest others are there. A good shuffling is possible in the last question, I guess. Look at it and respond quickly, 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 quickly. Relax and respond. Relax and respond. You have been through this thing several times throughout this testing exercise. You have been through this several times throughout this exercise. So please read that and respond and solve. Finish this question before the time actually ends. Simple, right? Simple. Very simple. Very simple. You have been doing and dealing with this. Right? Good, 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 good. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Yeah, guys. Quickly. Same thing. 25, 40 and 60 are what? What is the unit of power? Power have some relevance with resistance. We have been discussing about it from almost question number 2, I guess. Quickly, are 10 and 9 and 8 and 7 and 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2. One. Good, but still there is a requirement. So 11th was no brainer, I square RT, right? Now 12th one, guys, again the same thing. Power and resistances are inversely proportional to each other whenever, as soon as the designing is considered, right? And hence 25 watt will have a lower resistance. Now suppose this question would have been asked to me, okay, sure, not from the perspective of a 10th grader, then I might have responded to, okay, information is insufficient. Why? Because R is equal to V square by P. So their rated voltage can be different. If their rated voltage would have been different, they will deliver unequal, right or not, a variant, like non-symmetric patterns of R, okay? But anyway, for this case, R and P are inversely proportional. So the lowest P will give the highest R. Which of them has lowest resistance? Lowest resistance will be offered by 60 watt. Did I mark alpha, beta, Charlie or delta? Correct, 60 watt, or no? Lowest will be responded by 60, highest will be responded by 25. I was correct in explanation, I just was confused whether I gave you A as correct or B as C as correct. And here you go with your leaderboard. Is there a shuffle? Is there a shuffle? Surya attempted but missed by some 200 points, 100 points. Okay, so clap for this chap, Aniket Gupta. Has been attempting it for God knows how many days and finally making it up at the leaderboard. Good, 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 very good, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay, guys, okay. Relax, 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 relax. So, this was my attempt toward two things. Bringing into conceptual approach towards center mark, one. Let's making it a mix of numericals and concept, one. Second, yes, trying to attempt or keep as many questions, and that type of question that this can actually become an hour instead of becoming a 1.5 hour show. It should become a 1 hour show. Okay, we are like short of 2 questions, I guess. If I would bring instead of 12, 15 set, then that might help. Okay, thank you very much for your time. Very good, very good. Nice being here. Utilize these time which you have been provided for, like out of the classes and all that. Your classes won't be there. So take care. Good night. Bye-bye.